Let's have some fun. Very close. They're both very, very good wedges. You're not going to be disappointed with either of them. Swing with the M3. Felt like a solid hit for the first shot of the day. For the first swing of the day, quite impressive.
I've got three parallel caps here, so that's my feet, my hips, my shoulders. They're all going to be running parallel to the target.
Got the hands pressed forward, the shaft leaning forward a little bit. That's going to help me get the ball rolling. One of which I'm going to call a constant, and the other I'm going to call a variable. That felt so good.